Alright guys, so I found this actually really cool glitch in math. So what you want to do is you want to do 2 plus 2 minus 2, all of that divided by 2. Alright, and then you just want to put a little triangle around that. Okay, cross that out, put a 1 over here, a 0 over here. I'm going to draw a little smiley face in the 0. Alright, so it's done. I'm going to pat it a few times, give it a little kiss. Alright, now, if we did it right when we turn it over,